basically what happened, didn't it?
Basically, heart two, yeah, was heart two was passing the prophet, innit? Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So somebody, he came down and I wasn't there, innit? I was having a debate and that, yeah. And then somebody came down and obviously banged there, innit? And then the guy tried to dip, yeah. The guy tried to dip down there, and then Bob and a couple of other mans grabbed the guy. They started banging him, banging him, banging him.
Huh? Christian yeah. violence. Christian yeah, violence.
Bob the Builder.
I caught that.
Bob the Builder gave him like 10 bangs in his head. In his head like that. And the other guy.
Crusader violence. Crusader violence.
The other guy.
Bob the Builder, Crusader, Templar, Knights Templar, Neo Templar violence.
The other guy with Bob gave him like 10 bangs. He got like altogether 50 bangs in his head. The guy got about 50 bangs in his head. That like he would that like, just come out like this, was dizzy and that. So then the police took him, and then that's basically Hartoon is there, and that's what's basically missed. That's what you missed, innit? That's basically what happened, innit?
If you're like, for example, in the middle of nowhere, someone gets killed, and you're there, and you, like, not killed, like someone gets killed, for example, and you don't do anything about it, you're also, your implication. I was going to say something about that, but I saw it on your channel. I didn't, because I wanted to talk to you privately about it, but obviously that's not going to happen now.
I know, but that's the thing. He wanted to make it personal. Sorry, Kay. Kay wanted to make it personal as well. Right. They wanted to talk to me about it. So like, yeah, let's talk about it. And then she starts saying, oh, I have the right to kick you off for this or that because you were shouting. I said she was making allegations against me that were wrong. Like, how could
you get pissed? Did you go on the actual thing? I didn't know you went on it.
Yeah, I was on this school for a while. Right, okay. But the whole time they were condemning me instead of condemning the person who was racist. Angelo and Miss Piggy were both racist on that Discord, and they were not condemning me. In fact, they're friends with me. If you go on social,
do you know how long? Do you know how old that video was? Do you know how old that video is?
One that you pay for membership.
Yeah.
Do you know how old that video is?
He
doesn't want to.
It's 8 months old.
I learned about it for like.
I mean, fair enough, but you got to understand my perspective. This person's always said racist things against me, and this is as recent as when the last time I was on Discord, which was about 2 weeks ago.
So, look at the fucking cops. Look at the fucking cops, man. When Hatu was getting punched, they were picking their noses. But now, oh, COVID, we need to make space, make space, make space. Fuck off. Piece of shit.
I know there's some people between you, but I didn't know there was racism going on. That's
I mean, there is no racism in Christianity. I wouldn't accept it. If anybody decides to be Christian, their choice to become Christian has nothing to do with their race. But according to them, you have to be white. Okay. No, they say that, but the way they're going on.
Is Bob on that side?
No, Bob isn't on that side. Bob and JC are not involved, right? But the others, they are. Unfortunately. It's sad. It's sad that they still continue to do
that. There he is again. Look at him. You can't have a word. Some fucker needs to come here and fucking say distancing. Don't talk to each other. Don't associate. Don't discuss ideas.
We're allowed to talk.
Stay home. Stay safe. Stay quiet.
I don't want to get angry and shout, but it really does annoy me. You're a better Christian than Kay is. You're not even Christian.
They should have. What did Ben say to you?